They want me to shout. They want me to shout really, really so bad. Bananas! Dizzy! How's that Dizzy? Okay. He said no. People want free things.
So you understand this, eh? You're going by now. So this is the man. What's your name now?
I draw.
It's my camera.
Ah, oh, new one, boy, guy.
Dad. Banana, guys. This is so tough. I've gone around the whole market. No one is buying the six of them. Just the main six of them. And that was, I feel like giving up already. This video is gonna be long. Bananas. Banana. Chukua ndizi.
Hiyo picha ni rada.
Leta hiyo. Ite ni mpe. Chukua. Chukua ndizi.
Guys, it's me Agizuena. Welcome back to Maasai Girl Lens. I changed my name actually, guys. So today is another beautiful day. Right now, as you can see, I'm in public. As you can see my background, I'm excited for today's video. It's gonna be amazing. I'm about to do a very interesting video, which I did before, but today is part two of that video that I did. So I'm about to do a video of me hawking. You know, I did this video before, guys. So I'm about to go and hawk again, but today I'm still hawking, like I'm gonna hawk bananas. Last time I hawked bananas, but you know, you guys loved the video, and I wanted to do part two of the video. So today I'm going to buy some bananas. Of course, I'm gonna buy in retail, not wholesale. So I don't know if you're gonna make profit. So it's gonna be fun though, because I love, you know, interacting with people here around the market. So I'm gonna sell the bananas to them and see if they're gonna buy, and see also if you're gonna make profit. So yeah, stay tuned. Let's go to this vendor. There's a vendor there who's selling nice bananas. I'm gonna buy from him and then we start walking. Come with me, let's go. Yeah, so we're gonna cross the road here. A lot of cars and bikes. Film the bikes. Look, a lot of cars. And hey, that little bit traffic. Oh my god! So there's a little traffic here. So I'm about to go and buy the bananas and then hawk. Imagine, I'm about to hawk the bananas in this town. it's been a minute though. It was last year when I hawked bananas in this town. Been last year, so yeah, so it's here where we are buying the bananas. So somebody ate some and left this one here. Where is the owner? Where is the seller? Ako happy? The seller is not around. It was just she's here. So this is the bananas. Count for me. How much? Like you said, how much you sell per one banana?
10 bucks.
10 shillings. So, and you said three is 20. Okay, so I'm gonna buy like this bunch of it. Count for me, and then you tell me how much is it, and then we buy. So that we can start working.
100 shillings.
This is 100. He said this is 100. Look at this, guys. Is it too expensive? Tell me in your city, how much is bananas, like this little bunch? Tell me how much do they sell it? Because here this one is 100, as you can see. So I'm gonna buy for 100, and I don't know if I'll make profits, but stay tuned for you to know if I'm gonna make profit from this banana. So let me pay and then come back to you guys. Already bought the bananas. This is what I bought, and I'm gonna sell them. I hope that we're gonna get customers to buy from us, because hawking is not easy. Actually, it's not an easy job. I tried it before, and yeah, hopefully they're gonna buy. So let's hit the street, the market street, and sell it to them. We're gonna sell it. I don't know if I'll get profit, but I'm gonna sell each at 10 shilling. So come with me, let's go and sell. Yo, Sasa nauza ndizi. Sawa. One said she can't buy tomorrow. Sasa ndizi. Ndizi. Nunua kamoja. Ndizi.
Hii inaonekana kwa TV.
Ndizi. Ndizi, ndizi.
Nikukula tu.
Nauza.
Unauza?
Kinde?
Cheza deadly deadly.
Sawa.
Inaa ngori.
One customer. One customer. Ten bob, ndizi. Ndizi, ndizi, 10 shillings. 10, only 10, one. Sa, promote.
Madam, unasema kinde ama 10?
10.
10 ndio nini?
Kukole mbili.
Ten shillings. So guys, we already sold two bananas. And you're not gonna buy? Yeah. 10. Also, this one has bought 1. 10. 3 already. Another one. Wow. Today the market, we are starting good.
Madam,
you like the bananas?
Ebu ona hii.
Madam,
oh, 10.
Una 20 hapa.
20 ni 3.
Ndio maana kwaga 3. Ajali kwa nini?
20 is 3, 10 is 1.
All like a stick.
So
man, You know, so what's your name now?
My name is Agi.
Oh, so you are Agi. So my name is Gukumi Epacho. Epacho Ofuneke. Epacho Ofuneke.
Epacho Ofuneke.
I'm not from Nigeria. I'm from this way, this Kisiria. So I need to take videos. Me and you, So you understand this, Quick buy now. So this is the man. What's your name now?
It's my camera.
Ah, oh, never go away.
Thank you. So funny. That guy is so funny. So, guys, I've already sold like 5 of them. They paid me. Banana. Bananas. So sell, buy for, promote me. I'm selling bananas. Bananas. Dizzy is bananas in Swahili. Bananas. People are lighting from my tattoo here. Let's pass this side. Bananas. 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 I'm selling. Not for free. Bananas. Ndizi. Bananas. Ndizi, ndizi. 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 Bananas. Bananas. Ndizi. Ndizi, ndizi. Bananas. Bananas. Bananas, ndizi, nauza ndizi. Nauza ndizi, sasa. Ndizi.
Ama tuko wapi?
Tuko kwa soko. Hapa.
Hizi ni pesa ngapi?
110 bob. 320. 321 is 10 shillings.
Mose kuja. Mose kuja. Kuja Mose.
Sawa. 10 bob.
Mose, ebu tukule ndizi nilipo. Si umesema 320?
320. Amenipea 10.
Sasa tunakupea 10 bob. Tunakuwa wote. Tunaona kwa TikTok.
Ndizi, 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 bananas, sasa, ndizi, ndizi moja, 10. Bananas. Come.
bananas. Ndizi, ndizi. Bananas. There's more customers this side. A lot of noises from tuk-tuk. So we should go to the other side. So follow me to the other side. Bananas. Remaining, they're remaining like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 of them remaining. Bananas. 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 Huh? There's someone who wants one. Yeah. Banana. Moja chen. Moja chen. Tattoo 20. Ten.
Kwa nini usibidi 10?
Sababu ni hivyo inaitoka. Sawa.
Si natoa ile ndaka mimi mwenyewe.
Sawa, toa, toa. He wants the bigger part of.
Sawa,
no problem. Thank you. Bananas. Ndizi, ndizi. Bananas, ndizi, sasa, nauza ndizi. Chen bob. Nunua ndizi. Bananas. Bananas, ndizi. Ndizi. Ndizi mama. Bananas. Bananas, ndizi, ndizi, nauza ndizi. Moja 10 shillings. Bananas. Ndizi. Bananas. Bananas. She's also selling bananas. Come this side. Well, let's go here and try to sell to them. Bananas. Ndizi, ndizi. Bananas. Nauza ndizi. 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 It's really hard selling, hawking and selling. It's so difficult that they're ignoring you like that. They haven't, they don't see you, imagine. Bananas. It's like 10 bob 1. Unazalipa. This one customer here. Finally. Take one. Yeah, one gone. Look, they're remaining like how much? 6. We have tried, man. We have tried. So who else will eat bananas here? Bananas. 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 Ndizi, ndizi, ndizi. Ndizi. Bananas. Ndizi. Oh my God. Bananas. Bananas. Guys, this is so hard selling bananas, man. Bananas. Ndizi. Ndizi. Mama, who am I even talking to? Bananas, dizzy, dizzy, bananas, bananas, dizzy, dizzy. It's crazy. 10 bob. Soon promote. He just asked the price and he disappeared. Bananas. Oh my God, guys, it's not easy. Shouting. Shouting and no one is buying. But at least I sold, man. I'm remaining with 6. Bananas. This is mama. Kumi.
Moja.
Kumi mama. Kumi.
10 shillings. Mhm. Eh, ni picha. Banana. Ya, shika shika na hii bei. There's music here. No, 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 no. I don't want music. Bananas, ndizi, ndizi. Ndizi. Ndizi, ndizi. Bei ya jioni. Ndizi, bananas. Very affordable bananas. Bananas. Bananas, oh. Ndizi, mama. Thank you. She's saying I look good. Bananas, ndizi. Ndizi. Bananas. Ndizi. Bananas. Bananas. Oh my God. Bananas. 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 They are seated already. They want to travel. Bananas. Dizzy. Dizzy. Bananas. Dizzy.
When did you?
Okay. Dizzy. Dizzy. 10 shillings. Dizzy. Dizzy. Eh. Ndizi moja tena. Kuja karibu. Ndizi. Bananas. Let's see if we can sell to these guys. Bananas, ndizi. Ndizi. 10. They are telling me stories they are not even buying. Buy one. Bananas, ndizi, ndizi, ndizi. Promote mimi moja. Banana. Ndizi, banana. Ndizi. Ndizi, nauza ndizi. Bananas. Oh God. Bananas. Dizi, nauza ndizi. Dizi. Bananas. Bananas. They want me to shout. They want me to shout really, really so bad. Bananas. Dizi. Nauza ndizi. Okay. He said no. People want free things. Bananas. Bananas. Dizi. Bananas. Ndizi. Bananas. Ndizi. 10 bob. Promote. Promote me. 320. 320. 10 bob banana. 1 banana. 10 bob. Why are you surprised? Banana. Banana. Ndizi. Dizzy, Dizzy, they are chilled. Dizzy, 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 I'm back. Banana, guys, this is so tough. I've gone around the whole market. No one is buying the six of, just remain six of them. And then the way we started business so well, we started business with selling a lot of them, but at least I sold. I don't know how it will go. I feel like giving up already. 320. Nimenunua hata mimi bei ya juu, hata sipati profit. They want me to give to sell them, give them a discount, but we can promote. It has remained since it has remained like six. Your content too. So is it me back here musho? Six. They gave me 20. Check quarter two. Yeah. Hey, remaining three. I'm so excited. I'm almost finishing. Ah, I thought I'll give up. Hiyo si ya kukula tu hapa na mali. Sina mfuko. Santi, thank you. Bananas. Banana. Hey guys, remaining three. Three. Hey, I'm so excited. Banana. Banana. Dizzy. Yeah. 10. Tattoo 20. Aya. He has promoted me. So I'm giving him my number to pay the M-Pesa. M-Pesa is mobile money. Take a 10. So I even have to speak Maasai to them because you know most of them are Maasai here. So, bananas.
Shika. Mara kuza America.
Chukua ndizi.
Hiyo picha ndio.
Leta hiyo. Tena mpe. Chukua.
Na picha.
Chukua ndizi. They don't want my. Yeah. So, thank you. Jesus. Dizzy, only one. Guys, one remaining. Hey, I have overworked today, man. One remaining. Dizzy, come on. Be my last customer. Be my last customer. 10 bob. Come. They are just staring at me. Oh, do I look funny? So guys, I'm from the market. Selling those bananas was not easy. Selling those bananas was not easy. But I remained with only one. This is the only one remaining. And I'll give it to my director for the hard work that we have done. So this is the money that I made. Imagine today. Oh my God. Let me even count. This is like 90 shillings. The bananas went for 100 shillings and it remained one, so minus this 10 shillings. Thank you so much for watching this video till this part. Ensure to like because this video is not easy filming, man. Ensure to like, share, subscribe and leave a comment below. Tell me what you think about this video. See you on my next video. Ciao.